Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I will teach you on how you can get out the watermark in the KineMaster application. So we all hear a lot about KineMaster nowadays, but then one of the biggest problems that we have is the watermark. Before getting to our tutorial on how we can do it, then let's first know what is KineMaster. So guys, KineMaster is actually a very powerful editing tool that we can use using our mobile phone. It could be an Android phone or an iOS phone. But for this tutorial, it's solely for the iOS phone. So all the iPhone users, please grab your phone and then let's get started in installing the KineMaster in your phones. So I'm using right now my iPhone 6S Plus here. I'll be showing you the step-by-step process on how to install it and this phone in your phone, in your iOS phone. So please open your phone or open your Safari browser. So in your Safari browser, just type in pandahelp.vip. Okay. So after that, an advertisement will pop up. Just close it. And there you will see the website of Panda Helper. So there is the VIP, the regular, just click on regular. Now a download link will appear for free version. And another important notice will pop up. It's actually an instruction on how to install the application. Then Panda Helper would like to install Panda Helper free, just click install. Now you can close the notice pop up and go back to your home screen. So we can see right now in the screen that Panda Helper is already installing. Just wait for it to complete. Okay. All right, it's done. After that, open Panda Helper application. Okay, don't worry about that pop-up. So that's actually the Untrusted Enterprise Developer. So let's go to our next step on how we can get rid of that. Go to your settings, and then under settings, go to general. Under general, just click on the profiles and device management. There you have the Arc Metal. Just trust the Arc Metal. Again, just click on the trust Arc Metal. And then click trust again. Now go back to the main screen. Okay, let's try to open the Panda Helper, if it will open now. Oh, it seems like it's opening. So just allow the pop-up window. Again, if there's a pop-up window, just allow it. Open now. Okay, there we have the search bar. Then let's search for the KineMaster. Right, let's type KineMaster and then search. Searching and searching. Okay, there we have it. For the application, we see the KineMaster. Unusual, you know, installation of application, just click on install. After that, it will start downloading. So just wait until it completes. And again, downloading depends on your internet connection. If you have fast internet connection, then you can download in a snap. Okay, and installing. Okay, let's go back to the main screen. I think it's done. Let's try opening KineMaster. Again, if there's a pop-up to allow or deny, just allow it. Allow the permissions, just skip the ad. Okay, there you go. Now let's try to make a sample project. Okay, let's try to check this video here. All right, well, as you can see, there's no more watermark on this video. So since this is actually a craft version, just like a paid version, let's try to import some videos to see if there's no watermark when we import it. So as you can see, there's no watermark in the video. After that, let's check the store and then try to download a paid asset if we can download it. I'm looking for a transition that I can use in my coming videos because I'm planning to share with you guys how do I get free internet with my VPN. As you can see on my phone, there is the VPN connection. I'm just paying 30 pesos for 3 days of unlimited internet. So just don't forget to click subscribe so you'll be notified if I have that video for you, okay? Okay, let's try this one. I think I like this one. Okay, let's try this. All right, so there you have it, guys. You can download a paid asset for free, as you can see on your screen. So that's actually the complete steps on how you can install your KineMaster on your iOS phone. And again, please, if you find this video helpful and informative, do not forget to hit like and subscribe. And also, you can turn on the notification bell so you will be notified if I have some other videos coming. Thank you so much for watching. See you in my next video. Bye!